Give me your gun.
Is your weapon functional? Mine was damaged.
It was. My pilot's attacker threw it aside while hanging us here. Before my observational system expired, I saw a small animal drag it through a crack in the floor.
It may still be functioning. If there is another cavern below us, I may be able to retrieve it.
The creature was drawn to my human's blood.
Nice.
I will return.
We shall return. What if we can interact with the winch now? Nope. A small animal dragged it in a crack. A steady drip of blood. Is this where the crack is? Well, that's where the blood's dripping. Right, cool. I require only a few drops. We can put the blood in the pan to attract the animal. This blood should lure out the animal. Nice. So yeah. Adventure game like structure, but there's also, once you get the gun, you can shoot and stuff. And there's hiding and stuff. I'm just gonna go past it. Interface. Pan of blood. What's it say? An old metal pan filled with blood. Alright. Okay, interface with the motion thing. What's the sense of interfacing if you can't interface with anything? So we need to find the crack in the floor, I'm guessing? And then I can use the power cell from that damaged robot. Is there something? Oh, no. To power that, you know, panel over there. And then I could use that. Should I put the... Well, the blood's already here. Actually, the blood's gone. We don't need it anymore. So we need to find the crack in the floor? It's... pretty far away, if so. Interface with anything. So these things are obviously here before me. So I fell. If they fell, they fell before me. Right, something was dragged through here. Can I put the pan here? Does that work? There's the tiny animal. Do you want some blood? I mean, can I put it next to the panel? No. Very good question in any case. Where am I supposed to put this? Oh, the droid is gone. There was no sign of it. That's the answer to my question. Where am I supposed to put this pan? Where am I supposed to find a... If I put the pan down... That's just what I'm stuck on, guys. I don't know where to put the pan. And I'm guessing we can somehow trap the animal. Somehow. With something. Suddenly thinking that... Crack in the floor. I'm missing something. That's for sure. Where to put the pan? Where do I put the pan? There's not too many places I can put it. Maybe I can ask some more questions here. I've already established communication. I can talk to it directly.
Cease. Please identify yourself and your intentions. Inputs are inoperable.
I am the ARID on board a Mark 7 combat suit. I have returned. Is your weapon functional?
It was. My pilot's attacker threw it aside while hanging us here. Before my observational system expired, I saw a small animal drag it through a crack in the floor.
It may still be functioning. If there is another cavern below us, I may be able to retrieve it.
The creature was drawn to my human's blood.
I will return.
Can I get down further with the elevator? It seems to only go up and down. No, there is something here. Well, that's a way down, but I don't know what I'm doing right now. Wait, was that a blink of something? No. How can I go down with this? Can I go down with this? Can I... There's nothing. Sorry guys, let me try to head to the left maybe? I mean the right, actually. We've been left. It kind of looks like I can maybe jump up there, but I don't know for what purpose. No, not really. It goes up and it goes down, and that's really all there is to it. Wait. There's more? Sort of? The control panel for this elevator does not require a key. Can I jump off of this while it's in motion? Actually, wait. Good question. While I walk on it, can I jump off of it? Ah ha ha ha! Well, here goes nothing. Oh, okay. Very smoky looking water, isn't it? This looks suspicious, doesn't it? I can't interact with anything here. This cavern has been filled with a massive quantity of dissected and discarded robots. I cannot. It reminds me of, Data from Star Trek. I cannot. Wait, there's something here. Is there? No. Sometimes I think I see the icon lighting up. But no. That's the garbage chute we couldn't get down. The most recent model I detect is decades old. Other than wear, some of these machines show no sign of malfunction. Bits of bone and animal droppings. Can't interface with that. Guessing we put the pan there, but let me look ahead. A small creature. It has something metallic in its mouth. Perhaps I can lure it out with something to eat.
Is timid. It will not exit the burrow while I am in proximity.
Okay. Then let's be out of proximity. I hear it. Not that timid, are you? Get out. I have to go back and do that again? I have to set a trap, don't I? Well, did it leave the gun? No. I can see the gun blinking. I mean, maybe if I can manage to drop down the garbage chute. Is that it eating again? If I can just get this on. So the pan is still there. An ARU sidearm, I can network with it. Poor thing. Cool. I've already done that. Cool. Shield and life support. You now have a working weapon. Hold the route, might mouse. Okay. Your weapon takes a while to charge, be careful. Toggle between your flashlight and laser sight at any time. Use your flashlight to explore and your laser sight to aim.
Fire located. Unauthorized artificial life form. Shut down all systems immediately or you will be destroyed.
I am the ARID on board this Mark 7 combat suit. My intentions are peaceful. What is your
target not complying? Threat level escalated. Engaging.
Wait, what about my engaging? Oh, hold C to enter cover. Cool. Several enemies in the fall are much more powerful than you. Be sure to stay in cover until it is safe. When ready, aim from cover with the right stick and fire. Space to vault. Nice music, I like it. Vertical cover. Ow. I guess that hurt me. Oh, I have an enemy there as well. And I'm dead. I guess that cover wasn't good.
Target upon authorized weapon fire. Unauthorized artificial life form. Shut down all systems immediately or you will be destroyed.
Let's try deny compliance.
I cannot shut down my systems. My human pilot is injured and requires...
Target not complying. Threat level escalated. Engaging.
Thank you. guess I wasn't using the right cover before. Takes a while to charge up that weapon. I guess that's it for the threats. Can I examine these? Guess not. Oh, I run when I'm not in flashlight mode. Got it. Yeah, I'm having a lot of fun with this right now. Well, if you guys are watching this, like, I think before July 5th, oh, it automatically comes back down, that's helpful. Until July 5th, of when I'm putting this up, 2017, this is on sale for Steam for $1.99. Can't beat that. So now when I interact with things, it's the same stuff, right? I still have the card. Well, now I can shoot things. Maybe I shouldn't be up here. Maybe I should shoot that motion sensor? So let's go back down. I have a gun now. Oh, I'm gonna end that thing's life. That's what I'm supposed to do, right? I'm supposed to end that other form's life. If you approach an enemy without being seen, you can perform a takedown. Arid will salvage some of the enemy's energy to recharge her own. So I'm looking for this, or this was already here. Well, we just automatically did that, I'm guessing. I don't have to interface with it to do stuff. So as I thought, now that we have a weapon, there's automatically enemies where there were not before. Talk to it some more?
Cease. Please identify yourself and your intentions.
I am the ARID on board a Mark 7 combat suit. I have returned.
We got your gun.
Is your weapon functional? Mine was damaged.
It was. My pilot's attacker threw it aside while hanging us here, before my observational system expired.
It may still be functioning. If there is...
The creature was drawn to my human's blood.
Alright, I guess there's no reason to talk to it. We're speaking as if we don't have the gun.
I encountered a modified droid in some type of evaluation chamber. I am uncertain. Do you know why?
Negative.
Have you encountered
the indigenous flora and the only organic I have encountered here is the animal who took my sidearm.
I will return.
Alright, we're supposed to shoot it now?
Cease. Please identify yourself and your...
I am the ARID on board a Mark 7 combat suit. I will return.
Am I supposed to kill you? That's what I was supposed to do. I can remove the power cell now.
Just identify yourself and your intent. My inputs are...
I am the ARID on board a Mark 7 combat suit. I have returned. Confirmed. Your pilot is dead. You serve no function.
How sad. So basically... the suit with a corpse inside. It's kind of morbid, isn't it?
Your power cell is still operational. I will deactivate you and salvage it.
Affirmative. Return it with my log core for analysis and data extraction.
Negative. Protecting my pilot requires endangerment. I will utilize your power cell to achieve this.
Impossible. You are faulty. Cease.
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 No cease. I removed its power cell. So we put it here. The universal power cell I removed from the other ARU.
The security gun has been reactivated.
That's not good. I don't think I want to activate the security gun. That gun will now shoot me if I cross the beam. Shoot it. If it shoots me, I think I can get camouflage on. That's the thing. Can't move. Pilot death imminent. Camouflage required. You gotta switch it on. Operating screen updated. Criteria for override has been met. Please activate subsystem immediately. Cool, so we're damaging ourselves to get these things on. Kind of messed up when you think about it. Enabled. I can't still can't mess with these other things. Should I get out of the way now? I'll hold C to cloak. I will have to back out of the sensor for the door to open. Can I move while cloaked? No, I can't. I have to wait for it to cross me. Sweet! We have access. Forgot what I was supposed to be doing here. It needs the card, doesn't it? Yeah. Nice! New areas! Ooh, who dat?
Self-evaluation initiated. I have directly violated operating parameters by placing my pilot in mortal danger.
Yeah,
logging
well.
Recommendation for ARID termination upon return to dock.
No.
Operating parameters were not violated. Infraction enabled access to systems that safeguard pilot.
You tell it.
Search parameters maintained. Find immediate medical aid.
Log entry deleted. Huh. So I guess we don't have logs. Yeah. Alright, guys, I'm gonna actually cut it off here. Thanks so much for watching. See you in the next episode. And always seek adventure.